What's going on, guys? It's your boy Javon from JVTV, and I'm back with another reaction video for you guys, man. Guys, I am back with a brand new artist to my channel. Today, I'll be checking out an artist called Helen Reddy, and the song that I'll be reacting to is I Am Woman. Now, I remember when she passed away, rest in peace, but I still haven't, I didn't do a reaction to her music after she passed away. But I guess now I am. I finally gotten around to doing it, man. Sad that I haven't gotten around to it till now, but we're gonna check this one out together. I'm not sure if this will get blocked, guys, so you guys already know the drill. I gotta fade the video, you know, a little bit. I don't think this will get blocked though, but just to be on the safe side, let me put these headphones on, and we're gonna check this out together. Helen Reddy, I Am Woman.
I am woman, hear me roar, in numbers too big to ignore, and I know too much to go back and pretend, 'cause I've heard it all before, and I've been down there on the floor. No one's ever gonna keep me down again. Okay. Oh, yes, I am wise, but it's wisdom for the pain. Yes, I paid the price.
Okay.
But look how much I gain.
Wow,
if
I like
I have to, I can do anything. I am strong.
Okay, that's right.
You can bend but never break me, 'cause it only serves to make me more determined to achieve my final goal. And I come back even stronger, not a novice any longer, 'cause you deepen the conviction in my soul.
Okay, you let him know. Let me pause it here, guys. I'm running it back a little bit now. But you know that this song is about, you know, her perseverance, her struggles as a woman. And I think it's a uplifting tune, for especially for many women who are, you know, they feel like they've been knocked down a lot. You know, they're struggling. It's like an empowering song for them, you know. And I don't even think it applies to not just women. Even guys could take her, you know, take lessons from this. You know, you've been knocked down. You've been a novice once, but you learn from your mistakes. You know, you come back, you rise up again. You know, don't let anybody try to keep you down. You know, to try to know that try to get stronger from your situations. You know, grow from it. You know, learn from it. Don't try not to make the same mistakes twice. And just come again. You know, so the message of the song is really powerful, and especially at a time like this. This was in the 70s. I know back then it was probably different now than it is. So, like, I think a lot of women needed to hear, like, a message like this. You know, like, let them know that they're strong, they're powerful. You know, they're capable of doing more than what anybody deemed them to be. And that they can't be stuck in a bubble. Like, they could be who they want to be. They could do who they want to do. So, I like the positivity and the message of what she's saying. But Helen, like, she just seems so confident when she's performing here. I'm not sure if this is a live performance or not. You guys can let me know. But you could tell, like, she's glad to be a woman. She's, like, confident. She's happy. And then her tone is, like, she's so relaxed when she's singing this. And you could tell, like, she easily, like, could relate to her on an emotional level. Like, she's already put her past behind her. And you could tell, like, she's risen up from above that. And now she's, like, happy. She's, like, proud. She's, like, out there. You know, she just sounds so confident and powerful as she's saying how she's singing and her poise. But yeah, great voice so far. Easy to listen to, and it got a great message behind it. So hey, this is something I could get behind. You know, let's get back to it. Background vocalists really add to the song too.
I am woman, watch me grow. See me standing toe to toe as I spread my loving arms across the land.
Look how happy she is.
But I'm still an embryo with a long, long way to go until I make my brother understand. Oh, yes, I am wise, but it's wisdom born of pain. Yes, I've paid a price, but look how much I gain. If I have to, I can face anything. I am strong. I am invincible.
Great song. Great song, man. Yeah. I don't think this was actually live, and I think this was actually played over. But man, this was such a great song. The trumpets, the whole experience of the song is so uplifting. You know, not a song for you to be like mopey or get sad about. You know, it's all about she's speaking of how it is for a woman. Yes, she's wise now. You know, but you don't know all the anger and hurt that she probably went through. And you know, she, like you said, she just want her brother to understand. She knows she's an ember. She still says there's a long road ahead to go. And I bet at a time like this, man, a lot of women needed to hear a song like this, you know, so they could feel empowered. Made them know that, you know, they could do whatever they want to do. You know, but yeah, Helen Reddy, she delivered on this one. I love her voice. I love her smile. I love I love her presence on stage, man. You know, she wasn't mopey. She was just like all about uplifting women. And yeah, you know, that's something we all could get behind. But rest in peace to Helen Reddy again, as I said in the beginning. But you guys, let me hear your thoughts on this song down below in the comment section. If you'd like me to react to any more songs from Helen, let me know which song you'd like me to check out next. And if this is your first time to my channel, guys, don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell. That way you'll be notified whenever I post a video. Don't forget to leave a like on this video, share the video, and follow me on my social media pages. I'll leave that link below. I'll also leave it up here in the corner. And I will catch you guys in my next reaction. It's been your boy, Jay. Peace.
Essa daqui é pique, hein?